everybody. Hope you're doing well whenever, wherever you're watching this. My name is Mr. Wadworth, and I'm one of the teachers of Global Issues here at Catalina Foothills High School. What I really like about Global Issues is it's going to be very different from your other social studies classes at the high school. In Western Civ, you're studying about Europeans. In U.S. history, you're learning about Europeans, who become Americans, and then the rest of the story from there. In U.S. government, again, you're talking about American politics and the ins and outs of our democracy. In Global Issues, for the first and really only time in your high school career, you're going to be studying from an outwards, non-Western perspective. So you're going to be researching topics in Africa, Latin America, the Middle East, and Asia. And we really get to discover why these civilizations, why do they do the things they do? How do those patterns carry over to our culture as well? So we really get a real good appreciation for what's outside of Tucson, Arizona. For example, in Africa, we're going to study everything that covers from the slave trade to their independence. In Latin America, we talk about the Cortes, the conquistadors, and the conquest of the New World. In the Middle East, we really finally get to answer some of these questions on why is there so much commotion in the Middle East? Why is there a lot of conflict there? And in Asia, we really get to study some of the really early traditional methods of learning, such as Taoism and Confucianism and Taoism. So again, you get that really broad perspective from somewhere you wouldn't really get anywhere else. As far as what to bring to class, really there's no fees or anything for you to sign up. Really the best thing you can bring is an open mind. Because again, we're going to be learning about various topics with various perspectives on them. There is a choice when you get to the high school. You can choose Global Issues, but there's also Humanities that you can also choose to take. If you elect to choose Humanities, that's mainly going to be for students who want more one-on-one attention with their instructor. There's going to be two instructors in that class, and so it's really good for students who need additional support and to get where they need to get at. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask any of your counselors or even shoot me a message as well. I'll be happy to get you taken care of. Thanks, Falcons. Really looking forward to seeing you guys next year. Take care.